This is a real nice listing on Alexander Valley Road, number 573. It's a real beautiful little setting tucked in here. It appears to be a winter creek wraps around it. Got a nice circle U drive coming into it. And there's the little house. Single garage. Looks like a pretty solid concrete poured in place foundation. T111 siding. It's got oak floors. They've got a little damage on them. Somebody might have had maybe a plant or something over there. Looks like it's freshly painted. A coat closet at the entry. And our kitchen, dining room area, kitchen looks very usable, center island, looks like newer oak cabinets. I believe that's Corian countertops. Separate laundry. And a single bath. Tub shower combo. Built-ins and front bedroom. Nice deep closet. Well, I haven't seen a phone on the wall for years. Look at that. And then the back bedroom's a little bit smaller. And here we have a garage. Not an older electrical panel, but it is breakers. Nice patio area back here under it's either a maple or a sycamore. Nice and private. And here's another one. Two of these nice big shade trees. So this building is a shop, and there's a couple other buildings, carport. Let's see what we've got here. Wow, this is a good sized shop. Got a steel roof with skylights. Oh, and it has a little toilet in here. Looks like it works. It's got water in it. Cement floor. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. Anyway, that's my video of the day. 573 Alexander Valley Road.